Hey y'all, we are back again, and I'm sure you just watched our 2021 in review, and what an amazing ride that has been. But we wanted to make this second excerpt to send to all of our members who do live on the shores on Lake Ray Hubbard, because we do have a few updates to share with y'all.
Yeah, so as you know, your home comes with an athletic membership to the club. Mm-hmm. Which is access to everything here at the club except for golf. Mm-hmm. That means you have access to the dining room, the fitness center, mm-hmm. tennis, the pool. All of that is included in your HOA mm-hmm. dues, and we think that's a great value that mm-hmm. we've added to the value, not only to you and your family, but to the value of your home. The upgrades to the golf course that we've recently done have really made mm-hmm. us a premier club here in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. And so in saying that, what we're going to do going forward with member HOA member accounts is we're going to limit those to pay-as-you-go only. So in other words, if you come and have dinner here at the club, we're going to go ahead and charge you at that point. Instead of member charging it to your account, billing you once a month, and collecting from you once a month, we're just going to go ahead and eliminate that part of the process mm-hmm. and have you guys go ahead and just pay-as-you-go. That decision was made by the club and in communication with the HOA board, and they were all in agreement that they would probably be the best solution to some of the issues and disputes that we've been having with charges and so forth. So we're just going to eliminate all that, and then but here's the good news: if you want to continue charging to your account, if you like charging to your account, and all your payment information is in your profile mm-hmm. and all of that, we can go ahead and continue that for you if you'd like. All you would have to do is contact Laura or Will here at the club mm-hmm. and get in touch with them. They'll check out your profile, make sure everything's in place, and if it is, you can continue charging if you prefer to do that. But if we don't hear from you, we're gonna go ahead and just turn off that feature in your membership, and you just pay as you go.
Yes, and that'll be effective in January.
January 1st, yeah. So January 1st, that is when that will go into effect. And again, if you have any questions, reach out to Will or Laura, and they'll be happy to answer those for you.
All righty, y'all. You'll have a great weekend.
Merry Christmas.